All right, one of the last times I drive my Class A diesel pusher. She's beautiful, she's a blast. The chapter is ended. So, give you a quick little video. Quick video on how to drive and operate. She started. Ready to go. Of course, you put your foot on the brake, and we're gonna push in the emergency brake. And then we have the exhaust brake here, and the gears. It's in neutral is good, but if we have to go, the drive is perfect. But if we have to back up, neutral, reverse, neutral. Drive. Okay, lights on. 36 feet. Get it. Feels like a spaceship. It's crazy driving in this thing. It's so big. So many buttons and knobs. It's very fun though. Thank you. brake on so I could slow down easier. Pretty much don't have to push the brake in, you just let it slow down by itself. It's all downhill from here, so I'm gonna keep the air brake on. These cameras help so much. It's a crazy rig to drive, it's a lot of fun. Gonna miss it, I'm happy to sell it. Let's take this corner nice and wide. Slow. People will wait for you. It's really not that bad once you get a hang of it. Not bad at all. Brakes are on. Oh. Really not that bad at all. Almost 2,000 miles on her. It was super fun. Nice and wide, nice and slow, nice and easy. Anybody behind you. Just focus on your own driving. This place. My buddy coming to pick me up. Backwards, but you don't want to put it straight to reverse, so you want to go neutral, reverse. All right, hopefully that does it.